Good day people, my name is Sandeep from solutionsbox.co.in and this is my first tutorial on CSS website. Today we will start how to create CSS website. Okay, for that you should have Dreamweaver or you can use Notepad. Okay, I am using Dreamweaver CS3 right now. CS6 has come. Okay. For that, what we need to do, you should first of all you should aware about HTML, little bit of coding of HTML. You should have a strong knowledge of CSS. If not, I will tell you how we can create. Okay, by using Dreamweaver. Okay. So first of all we need to create a folder. Okay, in that we will create our website. Entire images, pages will be saved in this website, in this folders. So I'm giving the name my CSS website. Okay, right, this is my folder. Okay, first of all what we need to do, we need to go open Dreamweaver and go to site. Okay, new site. Okay, I'm giving name my CSS website. Okay, this will not, we will not use this tab. Okay, now hit next. Yes, no, I don't want to use them. Okay, now we will choose our folder, my CSS website. Okay, select and hit next. Yes, it will be on local machine. Okay, and folder would be this. This is the folder. Okay, next. Done. Okay. You can see the folder which we have created on desktop. Now we have linked with Dreamweaver. You can see it is here. Okay. If we click on this tab, it will like this. Okay. So first of all, we are going to create a new HTML page. Okay, you can go to new. Okay, or you will get this window, or you can go directly from here. Okay, you will get this. Okay, if you go to here, or you can choose anything like blank template, blank page. Okay, here you can see so many things, like if you want to create a website on PHP or Java, JSP or ASP, you can choose anyone. Okay, here is the layout. We fixed layout already there. Okay, you can add CSS also. I'm just going to choose blank, none. Okay, HTML, edit, create. Okay, so this is my first HTML page. First of all, I will save this page. Save as. Okay. In the my CSS website folder, I am going to give the name index file, index.html. This is the page which will be your index page, your first page. Okay. Once you will upload this page on your hosting server. Okay. Hit save. Okay, we have saved. You can see the name over here. Okay, now we can give the title here. Okay, this is you can see left side there are three options. Code, if you click on this, you can see the code view. Okay, all the codes there. You can see the untitled document is there. Okay, split, you can see both things like design and code view. Okay, if you select this option, the design view, you can see only designs. Okay, right now we did not put anything, so we cannot see anything. Okay. So in the title, we will put like my CSS website. Okay. Website and hit save. Okay. Here you can see meta. We will work later on this. Okay. We have had open tag and close head tag. In that we have title and meta. Then we have body. Okay. Open body and close body. We will put all the thing inside this body tag, okay? All the things. Then we have HTML, open HTML, close HTML. Okay. If you want to link anything, we will link here, okay? Like to make CSS website, first of all, we should have a CSS page, okay? So new, go to new. You can see the CSS. Click on the CSS. Create. I'm going to create new. Okay. This is our CSS page. Go to save in the my CSS website folder. I give the name, style. Let's save. Okay. Right. Now we have created HTML page and CSS. Page, okay. First of all, inside the body tag, we will put some coding. Okay, we will put div. It's the block div id means like I am going to give the wrapper. Okay, this wrapper will wrap all the page. Okay, and close. Okay, this is the wrapper. Okay, inside that we will put all the things. Okay, inside that we will put another div. Okay, div id main. Header wrapper. Okay, this will wrap entire the header. Okay, close this. Okay. Inside that we will put header. Okay, the div id header, close header. Now if we put anything like suppose my website header, and if we see in the design view, we will get simple text. Why? Because these all the styles, wrappers, headers, wrapper headers are not connected with this style sheet. Okay, or we can see style sheet is not connected with the HTML. To connect the style sheet, I'm suffering from cold, sorry to disturbance. Okay, so first of all we will add this. To add this, we need to hit give some space in the top side or between the meta or title. To here you can see on the top side, you can see the CSS tab. Click on the tab. Okay, right side you can see the delete button, edit, new rule, and attached style sheet. I will click on the attached style sheet button. Now it will ask you to file URL. You can browse, add links, import. I will browse. Okay, I will browse from my CSS website folder. I will click here and hit OK. And OK. You can see the style sheet has been linked. You can see the URL link href style.css. Okay. So we have linked this this style sheet with HTML page. Okay. Now we want to give a style for this wrapper. Okay. Make sure anything which you are putting as an ID or class, you need to put same thing in the CSS. Okay. Div ID start with hash. Okay. This is very important thing. Div ID would be start from hash and class would be start with dot. Okay. So we have created IDs. Okay. Div ID wrapper. Okay. So I am going to give hash and wrapper. Okay. Please make both the things should be same. ID, if you put wrapper, you need to put hash and wrapper. Okay. If this and this is not same, it won't work. Okay. So I just mentioned wrapper. Then we need to put curly brackets. Okay. Inside the curly bracket, I want to give the width. First of all, I want to give the width for wrapper, say suppose 900 pixel. Okay. 900 pixel. This is a very good feature of Dreamweaver. If you hit enter, you will get all the option. Okay. All the option. Like I want to give height. You don't need to type entire word like height, H-E-I-G-H-T. You just press H and you will get all the related word from H. So I will hit. Now you can put auto or you can put your desired width, or like I want to put auto. You can put 1000 pixel, then close with this. I will put auto. Okay. Now I want to align this wrapper in the center. It's very easy. Just mention margin. Okay. Zero and auto. Okay. I also want to give the background color. You can give the background color. Like I want to give the background color. I'm just giving the example. You can do at your end this. Okay. Now go to see, right now we do not have anything in the HTML page, so I will give some height. Like I want to give height of 500 pixel. Okay. So we have given these things: width 900 pixel, height 500 pixel, margin 0, and auto background this. Now if we go to design view, we can see our wrapper in the center and color is there. Okay. But you can see the width, you can see the height. Okay. So that's it for the tutorial. Thanks for watching.